Hi, I'm Lisa, and this is my brother Corey, and we're travelling Australia together. I just managed to spend $1,000 in under 1 hour, because I'm a woman, and we're good at that. No, not like that at all. $800 was spent on getting new tires. Off to Minion Falls. No, not that Minion. So we started here, walked up to here. The path has turned into a rocky path. It was rated a grade 3 walking path. This is my favourite kind of walk. I wore jeans because there'll be leeches in here. But it's getting quite hot now. Just a bit confusing where the track actually is anymore. Oh, there it is up there. You can see that little orange marker. Walks up there, so I'm gonna put the gimbal away because it'd be way too hard with one hand. Here's the moment.
Okay.
don't know what a leech looks like. This is what it looks like. It's a bit like a caterpillar, except it sucks your blood. We are 30 minutes away from the walk we just did, and I just randomly saw something on my foot. That leech has just been sucking on my foot for God knows how long. You can't even feel them until you pull them off. Ugh. Yuck. I did lock my keys in the car today, and I'm not going to show you how I got them out, because...
I got the video, I'll show you.
So you don't show people how you break into your own car, but yeah. The spare key is now in my wallet, where it's supposed to be. From Bangalore to Yamba, this whole trip so far, heading south, it feels like we're driving into the wind, like it seems like there's a lot of resistance while driving. There's a lot of yachts in this town. I actually own a yacht. Unfortunately, I couldn't bring it with me though, because I don't have any roof racks. Well, this definitely seems like somewhere you'd want to bring a boat. Unexploded stuff exists on this range. This reminds me of the Stairway to Heaven. If one dream should fall and break into a thousand pieces, never be afraid to pick one of those pieces up and begin again. I got my feet to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. And I see you, the way I breathe you in, it's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. And I see you, there's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up, yeah, and I'll be right here with you till the end. I got my features out in Georgia, oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it.
You ain't sure yet, but I'm for ya. All I could want, all I could wish for. Nights alone that we miss more, the days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time.
We're gonna head west. Thanks, Yamba. It was a good town. Weather was perfect. From Tweed's Head, we headed to Yamba. And then from Yamba, we're gonna head to Bald Knob. Nah, not really. We're gonna go to Guy Fawkner's River. There is a waterfall there. Hey, mate, just wondering if I'm going the right way.